Here are 10 vintage fonts that you should use in your next project. Check them out.